sometimes you feel wrong. I can't wait for nothing.
So, they reached out to me January 26th. I responded on the 29th, which gives me roughly a month, all of February, to try and execute this. Dawn and Dusk theme at Lapis Room in Old Town. Diptychs, any format or size. I've been painting on aluminum panels lately and probably need a couple weeks to get that file ready and have it executed by the print shop. But what are we even gonna do? Don't have an idea yet. Dawn and Dusk, sunrise and sunset. This is kind of on brand because the sun is the ultimate source of light. And light is my muse at the moment. Flowers would make sense, given the photosynthesis and the sunlight they need to grow. So there's a connection there. How do I play with both aspects? How do I lean into this light? I definitely want a warm and cool palette to indicate the sunrise and sunset. So we'll go orange on one side and more purple on the other. I don't want to do basic squares because doesn't seem engaging enough. I need something more fluid. How about a circle? A circle also represents the shape of the sun. But let's push that a step further and see if we can make it more three-dimensional. Maybe a sphere. Maybe if I made a sphere of flowers and split it down the middle, if I make both light sources come from both sides of the painting, the light coming to an end on one day and the light beginning on another, there would be a shadow in the middle. This shadow, this space in the middle is where so much growth happens, where transformation happens. And I think that will be an important part to this piece. But man, I'm excited. This is going to be dope. But we only have 2 weeks to fabricate and 2 weeks to paint. Given the drying time of oils, I don't know if I'll make it. What about all my mural work and all the other stuff I have to do? I don't know if I'm going to have the time. Will I have to compromise? Will I finish and not be satisfied with the result?
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Alright, bro, lock in. I think I might have to say no. You know what? Nah, bump that. Let's get it. Thank you.
fall before the climb. Oh no.